Hello, today being this thing, Yugadi, I come to Karungudi, Vrindavan, Raghavendra Vrindavan. It's a well-constructed one with Raghavendra Bhagavan Vrindavan. And then just opposite to that, Ankineya is there. Prananadaru. And entrance also you must have seen on Ajaneya that I am showing it now. Here the special is one, the Davayogi Raghottama Swamigal is there. He is coming every day on every Pournami. Yeah, Pournami Puja is very very important here. It starts at 11:30 and up to 1 o'clock. 1 o'clock he makes Annadhanam also. So let us now round this temple. See that nearby some Mataji temple is there. This area is, what do you call that? Parikrama of the Vrindavan. Here Mandralaya Bhagavan Raghavendra Swamigalin Vrindavan Kalkol Vila. Dharana and 29-8-2004 Kumara Nanda Sarasadi Swamigal Madurandaka Munnilai Mauna Yogi Raghottama Swamigal Karungudi Adikal Nati Arulas Valinar Satguru Bhagavan Sim Sidarama Swamigal Amrutapuri Amaipu Mandralaya Raghavendra Swamigal Arakattalai Dhana Dharma Arakattalai. Here let us again have a parikrama of this temple. Raghavendra Bhagimam, Raghavendra Krama. However, this temple is not celebrating the Yugadi. Most of them, they are in Tamil Nadu, they are not celebrating except this Raghavendra, Tinagar, and then Krompete. See, this is luckily there is a big this thing is there, pond, kulam. See, I have already written about the importance of pond in every temple. இது ஒண்ணு பண்ணதில்ல நாய் பண்ணு பாத்துங்க சார் மாமா அது நாய் பாத்துக்கோங்க இங்க வச்சுட்டு போட்டுமா பையே கீழே கொஞ்ச நாள் உட்காந்துருக்கு and this is the GST road. It is on the GST road. What you are going, this thing, left side road is to Chengalpet, opposite side this, see the truck is coming, that goes to Dindivanam, Madurai, Tiruchi onwards. This is the overall temple structure. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna.